was between he and Timothy Peters. Timothy gave it his all. I love that.
And one of the best burnouts we've seen in quite some time. No hands and out of the truck. Kyle Busch winning.